President Trump has called to a national day of prayer next Sunday because the United States may suffer the consequences of the things that are happening in China and here in Italy, where I live. I would like to teach you the Psalm 91 from the original text. I would like to use this whiteboard in the next days and to explain to you basically Psalm 91. Verse 1 is a decision that I take myself. Verse 2 is a confession. Verse 3 to verse 10 is a description of the things of which I am protected from. And then 14, 15, and 16 are related to the recompenses, the rewards that I have because I have made this decision. The decision is based that I want to live according to the will of God, that I made God my house, that I will follow life according to His will. Please notice in the next days that what I will begin to teach to you from the Hebrew text, Psalm 91.